extensions and layer management. The layer management has been restructured for this version into tab dockable dialog. In addition, the layer management has been extended with new functions such as the finding of layers and the changing of the layer allocation. You can now find all objects in the layer management that have tab specific layer assigned in tab project or one of its sections. To this purpose, the new button find is available to you in the toolbar of the layer management. This way you can, for example, find and correct layers that were added to the project with tab dxf/dwg import or that are used as user-defined layers in the project. Subsequently, you can open the property dialog of tab found object in the search results list and change the assignment of the searched layer manually there. Or click the new button change layer assignment in the layer management and modify the assigned layers this way for one or more found objects. Because the layer management now behaves analog to the navigators or the message management, you can place the layer management in such tab way that, for example, the graphical editor is not covered and the modifications for the layers are visible immediately. The new functionalities in the layer management allow tab-specific and comfortable editing of layers and the objects that they are using.